Hello again, everyone, and welcome to Spotting with Trev. Quick one today. We're in Manchester. That's a surprise. 2-0-3. We're flying with Ryanair down to Charleroi in Belgium. I have been there before. It was supposed to have been a Spotting with Trev, but it got cancelled because it absolutely lamped it down when I got there. All the weekend, it just rained constantly, so I wasn't able to do it. So this is like Charleroi take two. So hopefully we get something while we're down on the ground. It's only a quick walk to the spotting place. It's just outside the airport, as it is, at the bus station. All the buses just pull up outside the airport, and that's the main place where I can get to today. And there is an outside place, but it's shooting through glass. I might do that a little bit later in the afternoon. But as of always, let's go spotting.
Cabin crew, seats for departure, please.
Okay, folks, we're down on the ground in Charleroi. I've just come out of the arrivals, which is just behind me here, and just walked back out here, and we're going to go. This is the bus station, by the way. Well, we're just going to go down to the end there, and that's where you can see across on most of the pan. So I will speak to you in a little while. Bye-bye. Okay, folks. Change of plan, well, hopefully anyway. Decided to ditch where I was going to go. I noticed some cars could come out of the security place where I was and come down at the side of the runway. I did notice this joint as we landed, so I'm going to try and get to this little mound, which is just a little bit further down here, hopefully anyway, and I can see across the fence. So hopefully I'll speak to you again when I get down there. Bye bye. Hey folks, this is the place where I'm set up. Not the best joint in the world. Obviously I can't get the tripod up, and I've got to try and stand on that and video the stuff from there, so apologies straight away if it's a little bit shaky. But since I've been here, we have had Belgian Air Force F-16 go off.
captured it the best I could. Hopefully it is okay. Like I say, it ain't the best joint in the world, but I can get them taxiing past me. I may go back down towards the terminal and see what I can get from down there. But I'll speak to you all again very soon. Bye-bye. Guys, I have moved back into the terminal compound, back into the bus station, and as you can see, you have a perfect view across the pan. Main runway is there, and the weather is playing ball this time. No rain today. I'll be back with you a little bit later. See you in a bit. Bye bye. Thank you.
Thank you. contact to the control 1263 on the back.
1263 the bow and on the west side.
Well, 1-2-1-3-0-5, goodbye. 1-2-1-3-0-5, Ryanair, 64-1-3-0-5, thank you. Just for Yankee Bravo, request taxi. Merci for Yankee Bravo, taxi, Mike 6, November 6, calling 1-2-4, QNH 1-0-1-7. Yeah, Mike 6, November 6, calling 1-2-4, QNH 1-0-1-7, QNH 1-0-1-7.
Okay guys, that's it from down here in Charleroi in Belgium. Had a really good day, weather's been quite good. Went to the other place further down there, it was okay, but this is slightly better. I'm up right by the terminal. It's been mainly obviously Ryanair stuff in here. I think we've had every Ryanair jet in the fleet come through today. But we did get the Belgium F-16, which I'm really, really pleased with that. Anyway, if you do like what I've done, please give me a thumbs up or put down any load of rubbish, Trev. I don't mind, I will answer any comments. But if you do get a chance, please subscribe to the channel. It'll be absolutely brilliant. But as of always, as they say in Hollywood, here in Charleroi, Cleethorpes, and of course, not forgetting good old sunny Stoke-on-Trent, that's a wrap. And I hope to see you all again very soon on Spotting with Trev. Bye-bye.